Oh, boy, keeping in. Scarra's trying to. Oh, he tried to go for the steal. Oh, the TP! Yes, TP!
They're
not even gonna be able to do anything about because Tomio's back in the base. Four boys are gonna reach the button and needs a little
bit. Oh my god! No!
They're gonna get the kill on the Nexus. It's over. It's done. The game is done. Disguise!
I guess I don't look like a Tyler either.
God, I need to know what Scarra.
Hey! Hey!
They are in fact in the game.
Hey! I'm not watching the fucking ad! Are you crazy? Bro, you don't even have fucking ad block or anything? No Twitch turbo? You got me fucked up if you think I'm watching a fucking ad through your stream. Never mind. I don't care if I play 5 minutes of ad after every game or not. I'm not watching that shit, bro. Get the fuck out of here. Scarra said that TFT patch looked weird. Dude probably thought he was in a TFT game the whole time, bro. He probably, did. shit, bro. GG. GG, bro. He clicked to drag Corki onto another Corki 3 times in that last team fight. Oh shit, bro.
Oh shit.
Ayaka-san, 初対面だよね。何の下から疑われるの?俺、カゼンさんとCRカップ4回出てます。俺、カゼンさんとCRカップ4回出て、絆も大分ありますわ。まあ、花房だったのは間違いないと思うから、叶えはまずありえない。そうね、そうね。Fucking
doing some old cool struts. Freezing the wave, doing the...
Holy. He learned this from a boy in season 2. Bro, this was our strategy. Wait, this was our strategy when we went to war. This is the strategy that Dyrus leaked. This is the strategy that Dyrus leaked. It was this, where we would have him solo bot with Gragas, Karthus, or Cho'Gath. Scarra would solo bot with Gragas, or Cho'Gath, or something like that. We'd put Cutie, or Crumbs mid, and then we just have Shifter roam with me the entire time. This is the one, bro. This is what was leaked. Like, no bullshit.
Stop moving.
Holy.
At least be able to force a fight here.
Oh, there's a pack.
They're about 2K. Ready to go and try to fight for this. They're engaged, Gohan. It's going to be slain by Delta Fox, but now this guy's just going to swoop in and kill them all off. Boy Boy tries to get back up the wall.
Oh, honestly? 4 for 2?
Standing. I'm gonna ult in. Do you want to? It's slow. Do you want to just finish it?
Oh, okay. I'm on my way.
We can fight.
Coming, boss.
I'm sure at least.
Oh, look at the flank. Look at the flank. I'm a cutie pie foot.
Ooh, I got deleted.
Where did our AD go?
Ow. Let me buy some that magic resist.
Hey, boys, coming. It's open. They're going to lose to minions. Who knows? Well, they do have Baron recall, so maybe not. They have Baron recall. They have Baron recall.
Oh, the TP!
Get out, boy! Oh my god! No! No! Oh, F4 boy. Call them what they are. Washed up, dog shit, bum headed ass failures.
Like I said, I think our comp was good. I think
Shut the fuck up. Just stop talking.
The comp was ass. You know those ass. Do not retreat.
It's because of the comp. We lost because we got outplayed.
God,
that's literally
dude.
All it is.
God. Okay, God. God.
Okay. We can't do literally
shut up.
Anything,
shut up.
Bro.
Shut up. 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 Everything's gonna be okay, guys. Shut up. Everybody just shut up. Stop laughing and mute your fucking mic.
Okay, wait. Should we tell them that we're done?
Yes.
Dyrus went to go walk, bro. Are you not listening? You're not listening. Your problem is that you don't listen. Dyrus calmed the entire game and you didn't listen. He said he was going to be right back and go for a walk and you didn't. Fucking
spectating a couple of the flex
DSG's bringing out the donger. I don't know who I want to win. To get prepared. Obviously, I want my team to win, but
and unfortunately for them,
I also love Scarra, and I hate to see him lose.
North America's best. You see, they
just put them out of their misery.
Oh, Disguise is making short work. Oh, God, it
doesn't what?
With Scarra smacked down by the tentacles like prime time at Ovaly's house.
Someone in Twitch chat says LPL is not pro play. This is. And I mean, hey, to be fair, the last professional game that Isaac and I casted was Gen G versus BLG at MSI. And so far, I can't tell the difference between what we were seeing in that series and what we've been seeing in this game.
Well, this is actually much more competitive. Yeah. You know, no deaths. Gen G would have died so many times by now.
I'm so glad you were on the same page I was.
I need to go take a break. You said our team comp was good.
Cutie, you are such a little shit. Cutie, we just spent the entire VOD review saying our comp was shit.
Let me be completely honest with you guys. I need to take a walk. I need to actually go take a walk. Because if I play this early game and then we go into the game, it's not going to be good. So I just need to go take a walk.
Take your time. Take your time. I'm going to put Cutie on a fucking leash.
Yeah.
I'm putting this guy on a leash.
Please.
Bro,
Bad boy! Bad boy! Sit!
Okay, it could use for a me, little bitch. Work, but that's
bark for me.
Work
shut
thing.
Up! You talk when I let you talk, bro. You hear me?
Have you guys eaten yet? I should get food.
Yeah, I have, man.
No. I don't know anymore.
Like, we're gonna fucking smurf on.
I'm just skipping around as Milo, just throwing fireballs at people sometimes, bro. That's
dude,
it.
Literally, Kitty just wants two orange.
Here's a campfire, motherfucker. Here's a heal, and then it's just nothing happens. I throw a motherfucking campfire and a fucking fireball, and literally nothing happens.
Like I said, I think our comp was good. I think Shut the fuck up.
Comp was ass, you know those ass, dude. No.
Ona, że została zaszczepiona i zaśmieszkowała sobie, że może wygra auto w państwowej loterii szczepionkowej. No i skoro dwa...
Myślała, że wygra auto, a udar wygrała. No i tak coś jest z tymi szczepionkami właśnie.
Let's see, Zillion jungle win rate. Imagine if it just shows one game. And it's like actually me.
Grumpy may hate to acknowledge this, but Diamond, the rank you struggled was one with Zillion.
Look at this. 100% win rate. Let's go. Bring. That's all me, baby. Zillion jungle is the new meta. Let's go. Holy shit. Oh my god. Holy shit, I am the only guy who has played Zillion jungler. It's 100% win rate. Holy shit. It's real. Oh my god. Toughest matchups, Rengar, 100% win rate. Get fucked. These are not my starting items though.
Oh. Are you better than No Way in solo queue? Let me tell you one thing. No one, and I mean no one, is better than der Fertigsteller. He is goddamn clean. Have you seen No Way and Lee Sin? He's corky. He's Velkos, he's Gangplank. It doesn't matter what he plays, he's always on top. He's always the very best. That's why they call him the Faker of Deutschland. Mr. No Way is a beast, and I aspire to be as smart, as wise as him one day. Maybe it comes with age. Don't tell him I said that, though. If we talk about his age, he's gonna kill me.
Ezar,
Please don't kill me. Oh my god! Oh! Golly, bro! Fucking hell! Bit of a clincher, boys. Did they change the way Iceborne looks?
Et voilà.
9000 gold d'avance. Roi Drake à 0. C'est une leçon. Ok, c'est une croix qui va flash in direct, l'ulti Kindred qui va être claqué.
Mais là, il y a le Sion
qui... Là, il y a le Sion aussi avec le Q-Spell. Voilà, Kindred qui explose. Saken qui va y aller. Synchrof qui tanque la tour. On va prendre la T2. Melonic qui tanque tout. On n'a pas pu connecter le char, mais on va connecter les doubles bombes de Targamas. Le Q-Spell qui va être dodge. L'ulti Aphelios qui fait des dégâts.
Ok.
Guys, why are you guys leaving? Why did my viewers drop? This is your content. This is the LCS you guys signed up for, okay? This is what you guys are getting. That's the real reason why people went on strike, by the way. The players are like, fuck the salaries, dude. They're making us do this shit. And the the players association was like, damn, dude, that is against the Geneva Convention. We are fucking strike.
Чел кидает мне скрин, как купил на меня стрим снайпинг. Чё, и какой-то конченый уёбок реально, блядь, за какие-то 300 рублей готов меня стрим снайпить и сливать мне игры? Завтра стрим с 10-минутной задержкой. По-любому вот эта вот мразь на Элизе, это снайпер. 100%, блядь.
C'est des, c'est... Oh. Ouais, là le combo il est imparable pour Tech7 et lui n'a pas de Zilean de poche et Shlatan n'avait pas encore trouvé le repos de l'agneau, on tente tout de même de punir ici. Faut clear la wave pour les Solari, faut clear la wave, faut directement que
Synchrof. Oh
la grove et Synchrof
grave
autoritaire sur ce Q flashé.
On pensait qu'il allait prendre ses jambes à son cou, mais il a plutôt mis son poing dans la face de son adversaire.
Ah, moi je le voyais.
Oh my god, what the fuck?